Hey, I'm Chef Jennyjo. Today I'm going to show you how to cut an onion for a blooming onion. You're going to want to make 4 cuts. Evenly around the onion, which I've left the root on. And then between each of these cuts, you're going to make more cuts that are going to be about an inch. With the size of this onion, I'm going to get 3 cuts between each original cut. Then when you flip it over, fan it out, and you've got your blooming onion.